I think in like 2 months, man, I'm gonna get producer edition Fruity Loops and buy an M Audio thing, dude. And then, right, try get some pop songs in there, dude. But it's like too soon, man. It'll be like too much muscle memory, dude. And make all the songs sound the same, dude. I just won't want to delete them.